together, so I took the last color and just bled it into one to give it the effect that I was going for.